Hi, this is Deborah, and I'm showing you a little of my Thanksgiving prep. It's Wednesday night, and here, this is a butternut squash, if you can't tell because it's kind of deconstructed, and this is the major ingredient in my butternut squash gnocchi, which is my first course with brown butter and sage, and these are sweet potato fans, and I'm going to put candied bacon crumbles in them and some cinnamon butter. Not sweet, but still, because the bacon's going to be sweet. So that's part of my Thanksgiving dinner pre-prep.